yeah.
Wounded warriors. Remember why you're free to do this. Why I'm free to come out here.
Hold on.
I don't believe it. Were you almost on?
He's up, taking it, dropping.
There he is. Don't hit him. You're still on. You're not on.
Shoe.
Hit him.
I caught a shoe.
Hit the damn fish. This is where, look at them all. See all the birds working right here?
Yeah. There's a bunch of them all spread out the whole area over here.
Right, this is where we're going to stop. We have you know those things, Shearwater City. We're on the outskirts of everybody. You gotta be patient for that big 100-pounder. Sport boats are at the inside of us. Yeah, we're gonna drip. Do you?
We just stopped.
Oh.
Here, we appreciate you not bitching at us for being so close.
Let me hook the first one for you.
Vertical or horizontal?
Let me show you.
Show me your trick. Come on, man. Show me.
When you feel it take off, these are big fish. You don't count the five. As soon as you feel it, bam, put it in gear all the way, just like that, and set the hook in the jail.
What's that? Are you on?
Yeah.
Here, Bob.
No, you can run. No, you can.
No, this is your rod.
No, you.
Okay.
You.
Get another one out. Okay, now throw some chunks.
What the hell?
I told you.
The things are
taking
off.
Okay, good. That's good.
Do you
have
a meter mark,
Carl? Yeah. That's enough right
there. Yeah, one mark.
Throw a few
lines. He's like, here, Bob, I'm going to show you how to do it right. He put it in the water. Boom.
Throw a few live beats,
dude. Oh, shit, Corey. You're too good, man.
Yeah. What's that? Yeah.
Oh yeah, that thing barely got away from the pole.
I couldn't believe that. This is a piece of fucking bait. Where's Dickie at? Okay. Did you throw a few live ones?
Yeah.
Thank you. And we got some dead going.
Yeah.
Got a chump slick going.
Got a chump slick going. Cool. Okay, Bob, come to the other side and just get that dude out. You ready with your gas, Spoon? I'm already, right here. Ooh, nice one.
Yellowfin.
Nice gift.
I'm going to try to keep as much blood off the boat as you can.
See what he's doing, Cole?
There's Bob. Show the camera. Just like that.
Boom.
I'm going to show the camera. I told him we'll try not to flop him up and sit.
Corey's first fish. Yeah. Good morning.
You stole my fish again, Corey.
I stole everybody's fish.
We have to get some raw water.
Barreling right through us.
Bully, Nick, pick me up.
Hey, we got lines out, you dumb asshole. Running through everybody.
Corey, is that you?
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah, it's Sean. Drop to our channel and we talked about on the beat. Come in, Corey.
Hey Sean, how you doing today?
Good brother, we got four in the box, man. We got three 40 pound class bluefin and one 35-40 yellowfin, all on flatline sardine.
Awesome, Sean. Did you launch out of Dana Point like you said you were?
Yes sir, we're about 8 miles off the dome.
I guess I'm in the same mess as you, all these guys out here.
Yeah, but we're just, there's just two of us.
Are you inside of all them or are you outside?
Outside, but there are some boats outside.
Cool, Sean, because I'm on the outside right here. We got one in the box. That's awesome, Sean. I appreciate that. Put a bunch more in there and let me know. We're kind of like slow trolling that way. I'm like a third a mile from you. Good job, buddy.
Sea legs, pick me up, Dave.
Lock on.
Awesome. Throw a couple baits, Dickie.
Hey, Doug.
All right. Still trolling.
You guys, you just pulled up to that grabber. You should have ran the damn fish over there.
Your neutral cord?
Yes. Cole, get out.
You're doing right.
Yeah.
I'm going to put a new bait on. Come on up here.
You're good. You want to go over the you want to go over the motors.
Hey, Bob, go you up there.
Time. Careful.
Slow trolling, Dick.
Huh?
Slow trolling. How they been doing it?
Ernie on the Chibosco 2, pick me up.
That's the way you do it.
Did he just take it from you, Bob?
Yeah, he's got a lot of line down.
Yeah, it's way out. Yeah.
And we're marking it 8.
Move back to 12, Bob.
Follow that line. Keep it in front of you. Right there. You go. Suck that.
Good going around. First, he's charging the phone.
We'll
move out.
Yeah, we're getting out of your way. Cole, no, you gotta
burn. Hey, Doug, this is Sea Legs. You got a copy?
Sure.
Hey, up here in Oceanside.
I was hoping.
It's a big pig.
Keep coming, Bobby. There you go. Dickie's right on your side. All the way, keep coming this way. Keep coming.
Yeah. Make the boat.
Yeah, keep coming. You're coming. There you go.
We'll move out of your way, right. So you just do what you gotta do.
See him,
go
back
around, Bob.
Keep. No, you're good. You're right on, buddy. Keep coming. He sees color.
Oh, yeah. It's a pig.
Is it?
Hey,
two gas?
No. Yeah, I got you.
Fuck, he saw you, Dickie. Look at this cocksucker.
I thought, you know what, Bob, I saw
was looking for a shark in
here.
Oh,
he just keeps trying to
poop. You gotta fight him down here now.
He just keeps trying. So, bitch.
Get your rod way in the water so he's not rubbing on the boat. You gotta get way down in there so he's not rubbing on the boat.
Streaking across here.
He's going again. So
watch out. Just keep it in front of you, like Dickie's right on your. He's a good fish. He don't like Dickie. He sees that cow.
Take a deep breath.
Hey, Beth, is that you over there with somebody on front of your boat? Yes, sir, Patrick.
There you go. You're right.
He's a mean son of a bitch, Corey.
Stop, bro. This is Gen 3.
Go.
He's good. He's circling right here now. You're on the circle.
He circles and then he gets mad and fucking cuts out again.
Just stay with him. Just like you're doing. Got a nice fish.
Long shot, Brad. Salt Bros, Gen 3. Somebody in front of my boat.
Lost it.
Get it. Bob, come here and finish this one off.
No, you get it, Brad. You get it.
Nah, that bait just come undone.
Did you get the hook back?
Fuck. Yep.
Chasing him all the way around the boat like a fish.
Yeah, it was a toad. It was 50, 60 pounds. Test you fishing.
Fuck, get out.
I'll wait till you get that one in there, Corey.
No.
Is it shark?
No, I don't want to mess up yours there. You got to get that one in there.
Here's our hammerhead right there.
Get out. This means tuna.
This one right here. No, this one right here, Bob.
Yeah. Did the hook pull on that?
Yeah. It didn't bend.
He just pulled it out of there.
No.
Whoa! Big boil! That's a big 100-pound bluefin boil right there.
Right there,
another one. Those are big fish. Get the big rig out, Bob. Look what I told you. This one's right here, Dickie. Those were big fish. Take your clicker off.
They were fucking huge.
There you go. Just like that. Let him get out there. Those are big fish.
That's
okay. Hey, dude, where's that
jump at?
No,
that's
fucked up.
Dickie,
you ready for me?
Yep. Beach. Let me in there and do it too. Oh, yeah.
Big yellow fish. Sickles. Sickles on it.
Oh, yeah. Nice. That's a 40-pounder, 50-pounder.
On the 30.
Oop. Hold answer, pick me up.
Thanks, Dick. Nice headshot.
Number two for court.
That's a good one. Open up that thing. Okay.
Set the hook, Bob. Set the hook. There you go. Throw some bait, Sticky.
Ready fishing
267?
It's okay. I'm watching.
He's going. Look at this shit. It's not a boat. It's a boat. Chase this motherfucker.
Yeah, reel in. Are you all the way in gear?
He stopped.
Make sure he's all the way in gear.
Now he's in gear.
He wasn't all the way, was he?
Oh, no.
Okay, let's get some line on that. You have to go all the way forward with that, Bob.
Come right here in the corner.
Sorry, Cole. Is he getting line on it?
Yeah, he's good.
Yeah. I didn't make it completely clear to him about that. You got some line back on it?
Reverse.
I'm in neutral now, Cole. But I had a lot of momentum.
Same thing, Corey. I'd let it get way the fuck away from the boat.
You did it perfect. I told you to do it just like you did it. I'm gonna go forward just a bit because... Slow trolled Smojo's troll checky. We got marks.
Hey Dan, this is Rick. We're gonna move to the outside and maybe work our way south.
I'm gonna stay here until we get a little bit more line.
Boiling in the back.
Oh my god, give me my line, I'm gonna cry. Hey, watch out. I'm gonna hoop. I gotta hoop. Gotta meet my man.
Fucking
look. Oh, look at him. He's a stone.
Ricky, this is Bruce Lynn. Over.
Tighten yours up just a little bit. Let's see where you're at.
All right. You get the line on, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay, you keep that.
Slow trolling's a thing there.
We're on the outside
yeah.
of the...
Yeah, we're out away from all the knuckleheads.
You gotta take that sucker and jam it all the way. You weren't all the way, that's why you took so much line.
Yeah. My call.
I'm kind of daydreaming.
I'm not the first
one. Our shark's at our six.
Do you see a shark?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you stay around the area, that shark, that's where the fish are. Keep an eye on where you guys are fishing.
We're hooking them on the
head. Actually.
No.
Probably gonna come under both of us.
You're paying for that fucker.
Get this one. Make this one count.
Get him, Mikey. Hey, little Grady off La Jolla. This is the orange Blackman off your port side. You getting this?
Take a breath. Come on down this way, Bob. All the way to the corner. All the way to the corner.
Hey, man, stay frosty. We just saw three marlin on the surface schooling. We couldn't get them to go, but be on the lookout, man, because they're
look
around.
George may have been
no problem, man. Go get them.
Because there was two sets of fins out there.
That means it's a swordfish.
I
thought there was two of them, but
I don't think that hook would bend on a tuna. I mean, Corey's no better than me, but
Pepper, were you confirm this is a marlin jig or just incidental on the tuna jig?
I'm gonna call it marlin.
We got our marlin on the cedar bluff, trolling the dinner.
I saw a marlin.
That was a good surprise. Congratulations on that one. Yeah, that was a nice morning wake up call.
How's he colored, Bob? He's a big boy. He's a big boy.
You can
fill
your coffee when that sucker
hits. You know, we'll give you some Bobby Sosa's. Thanks, Bobby.
What, you want to fight yourself?
Hey, sir, get away. Have you ever been fishing before in your life? If you run the fish over, dude, you're not going to catch him. Cool. Congratulations.
Get back to your ass. That's all I see.
Yeah. Doing great, Bob. Get one in the boat.
Yeah, we got a lot of these going out. This hook's on the front.
Yeah, you see how he set the hook on that one?
Yeah, he's going to be on it for a while. He's got a lot of luck.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
I don't need to
cut
more. I got enough today already.
I thought he had more line than that.
No, it was down to the last couple wraps, right, Bob?
Yeah.
Oh, I flicked it over just in time.
That's why I ran. I looked at it and I go, oh my god. Slammed it in the deeper reverse.
Oh, that's a big one.
Get your thumb off that. Don't you dare.
He doesn't have it on there.
Don't thumb it.
Oh, Bob.
You better give it up, Bob. That's a nice fish.
You know what,
Corey,
Dickie?
Dickie, would you get the fighting belt? I'm going to put it on.
Yeah, it's right towards
you. Get the seat. Sit right there.
Are we hooked up?
Okay, Bob, step back a little bit. Just a little bit.
I'm going back out.
Yeah.
I've been hooked up on it. Bob, this may be just a little bit tight.
I want to get over here there, Bert.
This end up here. This one rests.
Is that too tight, Bob?
No, that's fine, dude. I just want this bitch to stick out.
That's me.
I have like 600 yards in the
range. You got some line.
It's in. So. So that's what I would do.
I slip short, just like these.
No, fuck no fish, man. There might be.
Scott, kind of fishy, Scott. No reason, pick me up.
Don't put your thumb on it. That's the real thing. You're getting it.
What if I
would have
put it on a marlin?
What's her name?
It was good.
These are gnarly and short.
Everything's easy.
Hey, Bob, you're heading right towards my fish.
Swordfish thing, too, right?
Yeah.
Chiropractor Monday.
With a smile on your face.
Fuck. Yeah, I'm half crippled.
Look at the marks in the
Corey.
Bring him up right now.
By you or your buddy?
Fish out.
On that. That's a nice fish.
Hey, Scott. Kind of fishy. Pick me up. Fine, Cole.
Come on, Cole. I'm going to get you one now. Then we can go in. Get some goodies.
What?
More bites up there, Brad.
Should
I just test it out?
Yeah, check my drag.
What's this tight smidgen?
Mount with 20.
Oh, God.
I got 600 yards for you. Oh, Corey's on it.
Get long so.
Right after I threw the chunk. You see that?
Yeah.
You're not just telling me.
Thanks, Cole. Cole, do you want this one? I'll give it to you.
It's all yours. Come this way. No, I won't.
Bloodshot, pick me up. That's what it feels like to run a tight 30-pound drag right there. You see how I set the hook on that, Cole?
That's right called. I told you were going to get big.
I know.
Bloodshot, I thanked
my,
you.
This is my girl. Pick
I thank
me
you
up.
Very much. Thank you.
Saw marks, throat chunk.
Get big. Right.
Hey, Dan. Go up.
I need a fighting belt.
Is the wild jet the only is that the only one?
I don't need one. I was kidding.
That means there was something here, Walt.
Jason.
I just hope it's not on any of them.
Okay, Paul, you're
going to
go.
I'm over.
Don't take a breath. Take a breath, Bob.
Don't pull up so high, Bob.
Yeah, short ones, Bob. That's right.
No, no.
Good. You guys get a
it's
over.
Bob,
now
you're
or,
over,
Paul.
You go over.
No, Bob, let me see. Let me see.
Paul needs to go over. No. Shit. There, you had it right there. Other way. Couple times. There you go.
Okay, hold on. We're still in. We're still not. Take your eyes on it.
I got it. Other way. Under. There you go. Should
three,
be free.
There you go.
Paul's
right behind you. Where is he?
Kind of grenade, 56.
Stroker, Mike.
I'm kidding you.
Put it in.
See, Bob, you got probably two
right. More short ones. Don't go high. Don't go high on that.
It's a big dang dog. It's a big diggity dog. That's all I got to say.
Just a little short, babies.
Okay.
It's almost there.
You don't need to go so high. A little bit higher.
Oh, shit, Cor.
Doggy. Big doggy. Oh, my God. Don't do this to us.
Keep his head in the water.
Pull up
a little
just
bit.
Gut shot him if you have to.
We got him. Keep it just like that, Bob.
Reel down.
Yes, sir. Right.
It's too heavy!
Yeah, alright, Bobby!
Get in my right next to Bobby there.
Bobby boy!
Okay, get over there, because I don't got the whole fish.
That's a bluefin, isn't it?
No, it's not. I don't know. Get on, over Dickie, this. Dickie, you up, get in the corner and Bobby on, get on the other side.
That's a heavy yellow.
Come on, Dickie. Hold that bitch up there.
I think that's you a bluefin.
It is a bluefin.
That's a bluefin.
Woohoo!
Dickie!
Yeah!
Dickie, look at that shot! Look at that gaff shot!
Hell yeah, Dickie!
I'm fucking fun,
man! Man. You're the man,
that's
Dick.
A bluefin.
You're
see, the
man.
Excellent, Bob.
Fuck. Okay, Cole, I got my revenge. You get yours now.
Bob.
Woo!
60 pounds.
That's grandpa shit, right? Grandpa style. out on the stuff.
Man. Excellent job.
Okay, Cole. This is what it's all about. Look at that. Just savor that right there, what you're seeing right there.
Oh, God. Nope, get a picture of that.
It didn't touch. In touch.
Okay, now just relax. Just get short ones, just like you're doing.
All right, he's ready to die.
No, just short ones, just
he's
like you're doing.
He's not ready. He's gonna die.
Short ones. Right no, he's not.
He's right got two
another
turns.
Short one. There you go.
Right now.
No,
baby.
Don't
pull up so
don't
high.
Don't do that. Do it right. Make all the right moves. No, Dickie, don't do it until he is on the surface. Here, let him. This is a bluefin.
Yeah.
Don't go deep. Just wait. Here he is, right there. It's all right.
Sorry about that.
It's okay. He's douching my camera again.
Nice.
Okay, cool. So it's
that's a yellowfin.
Yeah, that's a yellowfin.
Okay. It is yellowfin.
See how the fin goes up to the eye?
Right, he's right.
Yeah.
That's okay. A yellowfin.
Now you take a look at it compared to yours.
It's a little short guy.
It's got a shorter fin.
Short fin tuna.
It's got the dots.
My dumbass, I'm always looking at these.
Yeah,
fins.
No, that's too hard to tell.
Yeah.
You can bend that up to the eye, it's a yellowfin.
All right.
Okay, open the thing.
You were due for it. Okay, whew. Now wait. Let me. Hold on.
Wait for a second.
I want to see where I hooked it. Yeah, see? You aren't going to lose him. It's right on the side of the mouth, but I'm petting it. But,
man, look how beautiful that fish
okay,
is.
Okay, just open it. You don't have to unlock anything. Just go in with him. Look at that big blue fin right there, Bob.
Fuck that bastard.
Look at this. Shit, we got to get water in there.
Holy shit. Well, we got to take out some ice, put it over here, and move some fish over here.
When we put water in there, it'll make them all squish down, but that may be the last one that goes in there.
Well, definitely the last one that goes in there, but
just let's get the raw, I'll turn the raw water on.
You know what? Here's a little bit.
Get that running in there.
What's wrong with that?
Put it in gear. Put it in gear all the way. Set the hook.
Hey, go through the
other
tendo.
Set it harder. There you go. Throw some live ones, Nick.
Ben, you go through the other tendo, okay?
Call me Bobby boy.
Said kill a big one, Corey.
Bobby says, leave me. Bobby!
Are you out here alone? Yeah, it
is.
Corey, side call.
Yeah.
Corey's side, throw out.
We're way out there.
This side.
Throw some dead. Come over here, Bobby. Hurry.
He's dead.
Okay.
No, I wasn't single.
Dickie, slip the belt on him.
Corey's on.
You want him, Cole?
Nope.
Come on over here, Bobby. We're coming together. Let Bobby in here.
Go ahead.
Come on.
Go down, Bob.
We got to put our rods together.
All the more. Get right next to Corey.
Okay. Hold on. You're good.
Bob, get your rod in the water. If it's
there, you go.
Get that thing way out.
He's going around the motor. Help him around the motor.
Go, Bob. Go. You gotta go with him.
There you go. Keep going. There you go.
I'm not used to this.
I know, but you know, Bob, if you get an angle in the line, it's gonna cut you right in the prop.
Set the bone!
It's a triple! What are you doing?
Triple!
It's a triple of the Xing Shang Zhao!
Get tight on him, Cole. There you go. Good job. Excellent.
Yeehaw! Captain Corey on the triple. What do you want? For nothing.
Shut up. Someone's gonna spear.
It's alright.
You think we're afraid to show up? What's going on?
We're tripled up.
We're tripled on the shoe bow.
No matter
shoe
what.
Shoe bow, shoe bow, shoe bow.
Here it comes.
You ready, Bob?
Wait. Okay, you're under. Coming up. Go ahead.
Hey, Bob, you on this one?
Coming down the corner, hot corner. Oh, no, it's the ruler.
You, Ben?
I appreciate that belt, red belt now.
Put the belt in
under.
Whoa, look at that, Bob. We got another man.
Give me one more turn, Bob.
Keep your head out. Keep head in water. Don't get your head out of the water.
Just keep them coming, Bob. Just like you're doing.
Pull, pull that out, Bob. Well.
Nice. Yeah. Head shot.
Supplier,
man. Nice shot.
Woo!
Young man.
Yeah, Dickie boy.
We got the mojo.
We got the mojo.
You know the deal.
Fuck yeah.
You know what that's? You on this one?
The yellow one?
The yellow that's one? The yellow fin. Got a 30 pounder. You killed that one instantly, Bob.
Well, the big boy got me all
pissed off.
Okay, go on. Dickie got me all pumped up. Or
Nicole, I'm opening the hatch. Don't step back.
Yes! Yeah. I have to move, but just stay right here.
Watch, watch your leg.
Fox, you are not dead! That's live difference,
too. Thanks, Skipper. Giddle, take a little, giddle,
I got deep calling.
Now should I click it into gear?
Yeah.
That made it feel lighter. I feel like I was taking more when it was clicked this way. Yeah,
that's the,
yeah.
Well, what's it?
Okay, copy.
Hey, you guys are coming around.
Roger, face swimming under the boat.
Yeah. Cool. Roger. Roger. Check it out, Rich.
Bob always has to
get
over here. There's mine circling right at him.
Woo!
Hey, just for info, guys, we just got a double on Chunk. So they're coming in our Chunk.
It's cool. Put a book on him. There's a shim. There's a wrap. He has a shim in his eye. Someone stuck a shim right in his eyeball.
Who would have thought?
That's your biggest tuna now.
It's yeah, Roger, right, we got a couple of slow-drawing dead bait.
It's a bluefin, isn't it? Yeah. You saw the gap.
Okay, now look, you guys, right,
you guys better look out for each other.
All right.
Getting another exotic species to our catch list. We just got a little blue shark.
He's getting way out there.
You put a line on it.
We caught a blue shark. Thank you, minion. We have a bigger pollen. We actually hooked him into the fin. Real nice, yeah, this one. Pick me up over.
Uh oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah, Corey.
Yeah!
Oh, fuck! Bluefin.
I told you.
Don't worry, I was just hooked up to pop the hook, man.
Oh.
Fuck.
Woo!
Yeah. Right here.
That's a, yeah, that's a bluefin. Two personal bests in one day.
Alright, we're right.
And I got my personal best yellowtail last week.
Dickie.
Hang on, bro. I'm gonna cut this.
And I changed a 30-pound vest.
You made the right moves.
Hey, Tom. Finn. Pick me up. Finn. Pick me up.
Hootie-hoo! Hootie-hoo!
Corey.
Oh, that hat.
I got smoked.
Bluefin, yeah.
I got smoked.
It's okay.
What's up, buddy?
Yeah, die!
That's I don't know what to say, buddy. Cool.
Yeah. Nice one. Finally got you. Two personal best.
Was that bluefin your personal best?
Yeah.
Bob, you're on.
You should be hooked up.
Oh, no, I'm on.
We're, we just
got a double. Anti-Segite!
Just got a double.
It's an anti-Segite!
Sean, I'll talk to you in a bit.
Thanks,
Bob.
We're going to do something. Here, take this one. I
want to
go on base.
I'll do it. Then you can have it.
No, go ahead.
That's on 20.
Oh, shit, what is that?
That's a hammerhead.
No, it's a marlin. It's a marlin.
He's mine.
That did look like a little bit of a marlin.
Swimming, it was a marlin.
Well, the reason we're coming out here was to get rid of the drama and the stress that created.
Bob, drill up.
Oh, that's a nice size one. What are you talking about?
I know. What do you want? A shoe?
Oh shit!
Oh, now look at it. Perfect gaff, though.
Here, with the hatch open.
That's yeah. That's a friggin' nice fish, Cole.
Oh, right there. I got him. Now we're gonna take the motherfucker. They
gotta come back out. Open the
gap. Look at him busting. Man.
All right, open hat. Open hat.
Oh, we're on this side now.
Go ahead. Corey Chapman, captain of the boat of the Real Brothers. Thank number you. 8 or 9 or whatever it is.
More than that.
Whatever.
How many is in there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5. And how many are in here?
Here we got...
3?
1, 2, 3.
5 pieces, so that's 8. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Wounded warriors. Remember why you're free to do this. Why I'm free to come out here.
Hold on.
I don't believe it. Were you almost on?
He's up, taking it, drop it.
There he is. Don't hit him. You're still
on.
You're not on.
Shoe.
Hit him.
I caught a shoe.
Hit the damn fish.
Thanks for driving right through the gym line, fucked hard.
Bob.
No,
you're the only trip of the year.
Catch one. I got my lucky stick.
Dickie.
Leave me alone.
Cole wants the gaff one and so do I. All right, we're in neutral.
Here, he wants me to handle my lucky stick.
He's a bongo bingo bongo.
What?
He's got that Newtonmeyer card of him. Oh, sorry.
Thanks for picking some up, Bob.
Yeah.
I think the little chunk and stuff is rolling along really helping.
Oh,
screwed up.
Yeah, I think we got some skunk stickers in the bottom of the sample.
Cool, you gonna get it?
Yeah.
Alright. Hold it up.
Real Brothers. Where are we at, Cole?
We're on outside the domes, outside the pack of boats. We've had a few boats join us, but nice grade of fish. Bobby, thanks for the good luck. No, it's fine. Just leave it right there.
Hey, that's got a line out.
Yeah, put it right there. Put it right there.
Oh, the dead one's over there.
Yeah, that one's still fishing. Although, Cole, you know what? As soon as I put my bait in the water, it was getting chased.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'll reel it in right after I get it.
Yeah. You'll probably get hit and sit there.
Okay.
That one right there.
This one?
Yeah. What a day, Bobby.
Oh, hell yeah.
Look at all these sport boats around us wishing they were.
Well, that boat there, Corey, they come moved in on our stuff. They're the only reason those guys were doing it.
They're hooked up, though, so.
Doing so good.
That's cool.
He's working. I'm glad you're catching a fish.
I think mine's lily wrapped or
something. I'm on another. Keep waiting. Give me bones. I'm on another one.
You guys, it's nothing. You've never had this. Put them on the surface.
Player skipper, 2 miles out on the left.
Hey, you're trying to dog whip me. Why do you always dog whip me?
Because it's a thing that you have to do.
Ricky Hall, 26 Blackman, come in.
Dog whipping me again.
This is the biggest fish in the trail right here.
Yes.
Is it?
Yes.
It's yellowfin for sure. I don't know if it's a fish.
It's looking pretty cool. You people have work? What are y'all doing out here?
Maybe you should take this and let me get it.
You're coming in loud and clear.
This one's fighting.
I got another radio check.
Why are you diddle-whopping me? Can't you control your...
I'm gonna put this over here.
No, that's perfect, Cole. Okay. Leave it right there, yeah. Good with me. I think this one's just foul hook or something. Just give me a weird...
Yeah, Randy's still up on the other two.
Get another one out.
Yes, sir. So I guess we're heading that way. We're just slow towing a couple of sardines, so...
Remember, take it just a little bit longer.
Sure, hurry up. Get up there quicker.
Not much longer.
Take your time. We're just fishing away here.
Come on,
we ain't going nowhere.
Getting back to the deep now. He's tired.
Oh,
yeah. Hold on. Look at right in the boil.
Six
right
in the
boil.
Blues.
That is so picky.
Dickie's showing off over here.
Dickie. Look at him. Where's the good gaff at? Do you have it over there, baby? See, I almost clipped your clavis. Look at the size of this. Is there a gift?
Right here. My dad's on
me. Yeah, when your dad's ready, I want to get mine first. You just catch your fish. I'm going to do this.
Bluefin. Nice.
Here. I got it. Thanks, Cole. Look where I hooked it. Right in the beezer.
Anyone with the gaff?
I'm coming.
Let's put two more on. Wow.
Where'd I put it?
The whore.
The whore.
The whore.
The whore has a face.
Drop up.
What?
Go down 6-5.
10 is the best.
Killer
is
me. Oh yeah, I got some coronas.
Killer and me is the killer in you.
It's not all wide open.
Yeah, fish.
Quality
Trump's there. We've got a
bait fish. I don't know what Mexican fish.
I would rather catch less fish this big than a ton of fish like
this. But it'd be worth it.
Triple play. Yeah. Solid fin on bait or on jig.
Just put that in the bag and get 20,000.
Now it's got Dorado.
He sets it like art.
You guys doing anything?
Go, come on over to the corner. Bob, you come over to the thing here.
Yeah, we...
Bob, hey! The endeavor leaves all that bait underneath.
You guys done?
Right there. Yeah.
No.
You got him.
We're not done till dark.
Now that rod will be lucky.
Nice. You guys still cooking? Where are you?
No, we just started the boat up from 5 o'clock this morning.
On the reel in, Bob.
Yep, on the reel in. You told me to bring it in, and it was moving.
Hey, Corey, that's me, Sean, off your stern, pal.
This is a big one, Corey.
Mike, real busy.
Got your ears on? Better than that. We can't get no bite. They ain't biting.
Sean, this is Corey.
We'll let you know what's up if anything happens.
Mike, Herb wants to know.
Go ahead, Corey.
Our boxes are full. We're going to head out, but you see this area here. We're slow trolling and hooking up, getting one out real quick, and we're getting doubles. And this is our last one. We don't have any more room, so this whole area is yours.
I mean, thanks. Yep, it's all good. It's in the boat.
Yeah, I appreciate it, Corey. Thanks for all the intel, man. Yeah, we're marking fish pretty good here.
Yeah, we're throwing... My brother's throwing chunk and the live stuff, and sometimes the fish are huge coming up in the chum line. We haven't got a real huge one yet, but we got meat today. It was cool.
You guys got any bait for sale? Pick some up from you. We're almost out.
We're going in to look for Dorado. So, and we are almost out too. But have a good day, Sean.
That's where you get, yeah, that's like major.
I'm about 4.5 miles, but more south.
Daniel, little greasy, channel 72.
Hickley, hackley, ho!
That's the way to set the hook. I like that.
Hickman style!
That was a long soap, wasn't it called?
Long
soap. The upper nine, wide open yellowfin.
What contest?
He's not happy about it.
Go over me. Okay, now let's see where you guys are. You go over
there. He's way over Bob. Bob's about ready.
No, Bob's got color.
Yeah.
Wait. Go. Okay, you're under now.
I'm under?
There's no way. Okay, there you are. Yeah, see, you guys are... Look at this. This is not good. Put your tips together.
Put your tips together.
Are you under or over?
Hey, you guys see that great white coming around in there? I got some
dollars. Other way! You guys got to keep your tips together.
See, you cross. Give it to me.
Undercord.
This way? Yep.
All right, come in slow. There's fish here.
There you go.
Slow down, Frank.
Get it
the rod. You're like a deckhand and fighting the fish. Not,
we're still together.
Here, go down one.
Hold on. Take a look.
You guys, there you go. Call your off. Okay, you're free.
Real hard. Real hard.
Good job, Mark.
And you, we're going back together. Okay.
Still on?
Yeah, he's on. You just gotta get on it. I had to loose line him to get around. Keep going, Cole. Keep going.
He's good.
There you go.
He's
good. Yeah, put your hands down. That's all right. Just put your tip in the water. Put your tip in the water.
Jimmy Forms, that you behind me? Danielle,
Danielle,
little Brady, channel
7-2.
Here he is,
Dickie. Okay, Dickie, give me the gas.
Here he is.
Good one. Let me put it in the... Okay, walk over there.
Danielle, a little greasy, do you have a coffee? Just FYI, we're heading your direction, over. We have more of the Romala, we're heading your direction. Where you at, Danielle?
Thanks!
Hey, thanks for fishing with us today.
That is fucking awesome, Dickie.
Yeah! All right. That's what happens on this boat.
Cool, hold him up with Bob. Get your quad over there. Two bloody fish.
Yeah, grab that bitch by the gills.
What a day. It's 11:30. We're heading home. But I'm still looking.